homing shots. Well, we'll see if there's a see if there's a curse room or something that'll give us an item. Maybe, maybe not. Doesn't seem very homing, but okay. Good. I'm glad Tiger Crest was still here to see that. He's going to explode. Look at all these. Look at all these. All that work for nothing. That's just always going to be, like, I'm never going to care to go slow enough that I'm not going to be making those mistakes. Which is a shame, but it's just, that's just how I play. God. Volley of fucking bullets everywhere. At least I can not shoot directly at them, and homing cures will help out. Like so. Let's get a. Let's find a small rock, please. There's no tinted rocks up here. The farthest boss I've reached on a loss run. We've gotten to the chest, but we haven't gotten to Blue Baby. We killed Isaac in the cathedral. Da, 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 da. Hello, Mom's Bra. How you doing? Item tracker apparently broke for me, so I'm gonna need to fix that off stream at some point. It's not just an easy fix, from what I know. I'll have to dig into it. But we'll get it back up for next time. Oh, dude, we chaos card Isaac, and we totally had that for Blue Baby too, right? Oh, hello, Famine. Well, we're gonna get, balls. We're gonna get a balls. We are gonna get potentially a ball. A bandage ball or a meat cube. Stay. No. Why are you so cornered, dude? Why such corner? Why so corner? Cornerus. Cornerius. Corneria. Star Fox stuff. Am I getting more text messages? Is it, please call back? From that, like, very obviously spam message. Okay, well, we could check the item room. I mean the shop, but nah. Dig it. Ugh, sloth. At least it's not envy. Envy is the worst. Good boy. Good. Sloth at least kills his own dudes. Well, when he wants to. Oh, that could be a chaos card. Then we can get a. That could be a joke or two. Oh. Wish I'd gotten that on the first floor. My plan is to immediately pop Joker on floor 3, assuming we get that far. My least favorite non-boss enemy in the game. Well, oh my god. My absolute nemesis are the second tier flies that just shoot one shot directly at you. Those have been my nemesis since Lord knows how long. I'm sure it's changed now, but for the longest time, the enemy that had, like, the most killing blows on me had to have been, like, or the most hits on me had to have been those regular flies. Asgard Thor! Thank you for 6 months of sub hype. Appreciate that, buddy. Keeping that wolf pack strong. All right, let's get a good item room, baby. Well, blast damage. It's okay. Damn it! Want a tinted rock. I mean, a small rock. Resub! Dun, 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 dun. The wall spiders. Oh, wall spiders are pretty lame, too, yeah. I mean, there are enemies that definitely kill me a lot. But the ones that I hate the most are those flies. Those right there. That guy. That dude right there. That son of a bitch. Look at his smug little fucking pair of eyes there. Oh! Now, pay to win is pretty pay to win, but we need a lot of money for that. Well, you can use seeds. You can use seeds to unlock the lost, the first three playthroughs, I think. Only as Azazel, I think you can't. Nutsack flies? No, you can just stand still and the nutsack flies won't hit you. Diem. Well, we'll see. Jumping spiders are pretty bad. Yes. They will just, like, magically teleport across the screen. Hello, Bunny Chan. Azazel. Okay. I've just always called him AZ because I didn't care to pronounce it. More keys! What are all these drops? I was gonna spawn a skeleton dude and he's gonna immediately throw a bone at me. Okay, he didn't. Immediately throw me a bone. Oh, this is the whole room. Okay, good. Come on. Okay. More mind blank spam. Okay, so hopefully we kill this boss. We get to the next floor. I'll immediately pop my Joker. Bum, 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 bum. Bum. Is Lobot supposed to do it that much? Yeah. Why not? Whoa! Pink Pez God! Thank you for the sub, Pink Pez God! Welcome to the wolf pack! If they're tinted slightly, they turn into skeletons. I never noticed that. I need some damage up, big time. There's a little damage up. Oh, that's two pieces of guppy right there. And one of them is potential extra life. All right, let's see here. It's probably going to be Krampus. Holy shit bags! We've got homing too. Oh my god, we need dead cat. If we get dead cat, this is fucking done. Oh my god. Plus we would get Guppy. Look at that. Look at this. Oh my Jesus. That curse room. Oh my god. Please, I want dead cat immediately. Please. Give me a dead cat. I will love you. Oh my god, Cricket's body. Check the challenge room. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Good call. Good call. For red chests. Yeah. Sweet baby Jesus. Sweet cup and cakes. Better not die now. Yeah. Yeah. Mega Man! Okay. And a magic mush. Ow. Give me a dead cat, please. Give me a dead cat right now. Oh my god! I want to check that curse room so bad. Let me... Give me a tarot card that'll... Oh, that's good. Those laser curves, yeah. Seed? Why do you want to know the seed? You can't do lost unlocks with a seed. Oops. Pop. Arcade. We'll try bombing into it. I doubt it, though. It's probably below this room. No. Or below the challenge room over there. You don't have health as the lost. There is no health. You can only take one hit. Oh god. No, okay. Oof. Spider revenge. Oh my god! Left hand! Can I step out of here and... There's Guppy! That's Guppy right there! So we're Guppy. And, the left hand is fucking... Yeah. So we could go... Yeah, we have a shit ton of money, too. Left hand makes, like, most chests be red. Please. Please give me dead cat now, immediately. Oh. Look at all these flies! What the fuck? There's another- we got triple orbitals now. We got another double deal. It's probably Krampus. Nope. It's a sack dagger and a fucking Book of Belial. Oh yeah, I want a holy mantle. I almost want to do the fucking... the boss rush. I almost want to do the boss rush. Let's keep going. Oh my god. If I get the fucking dead cat, we're absolutely going for boss rush. Come on, babies. Fuck! Oh no. Okay. I'll trust this. Okay. It's whatever. Good. Boss rush would be pretty easy with this. Probably. But I could also just die. And... oh, mom's key. Yes, please. Hmm. The clench on running past those. Oh god. Oh my gosh, that fucking tier. That rogue tier. Uh-oh. I'm gonna clench every time I see a red chest. I need red chests. There we go. Dead cat. Fucker. Oh, the adversary. Well. Holy shit. Krampus. Okay. Krampus head. No. No. We already have three orbitals, Luna Mink. Oh boy. Oh, I went for it! Okay. That's a fucking quick challenge room. In any case, just be super careful. If dead cat's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. Little babby. Babby haunts. Okay. Oh, cool! That can let us check a curse room. I've played Risk of Rain, yes. Uh-oh. Dead cat. Oh, that's four pieces of guppy and not a dead cat yet. Oh god, I'm not gonna risk that. I'm not gonna risk that item room. That could be bad. Jesus, Lord. These rooms clear so fast. I love it. Holy shit. Oh my god. Alright, Mom. Should we do it? If there's a holy mantle. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, I'm not doing that. Sorry. Sorry. Fuck! Shop could have black candle. That was a good thing to check, but oh well. What if I picked up fucking the experimental build thing and just rerolled everything? Uh-oh. Pin? Oh, I missed the devil deal? Oh no! I didn't even see it! Devil deal had 9 lives. Okay, we're gonna at least be able to, there's abundance. Nice. Oh my god! So much guppy! Holy fuck, though. You're now flaccid. Good job. Oh, it's fucking running away. How many pieces of guppy are we gonna see in this run? Five out of three. None of them is dead cat. Let's explode so I don't forget. Oh boy. Dude. The fucking lock-on with that is absurd. Damn it! How many bombs are we gonna get? Fuck you. Yeah, I forgot that I have Book of Belial, so devil deals are guaranteed happening. There it is! There it is! Oh my god! I feel relief. This is just like autopilot win now. I don't even care about the red chests. How many pieces of guppy is that? 6 pieces of guppy in this run? GG. G motherfucking G. Don't even care. Look at this. No fucks given. There's like, yeah, just like literally no way that I can lose this run. Of course we say that. Drop the left hand now. Yes. Yes. The god tier run. This landed on my flies and exploded. No, I don't know. No. I mean, it's not like we even need items out of the chest, but whatever. Pinky eye, sure. Poison them too, because why not? Where's Tiger Crush? Tiger Crush is probably pissed as shit. The run finally happened, guys. What did I say earlier? I'd been doing the loss for like 30 hours or something like that. I can still... It would be really hard to fuck this up, Jeff. I mean, Tiger Crush. There is still hope. Fucking this up would be like... walking across the street with no cars. Like, and not tripping. We're basically on autopilot. The victory. A fool. Jeff exposed! That's right. Holy shit, mom's key. Thank you. Forgot I bought that. Oh, red poop! Red poop can fuck it up. What in the hell? And there was a whole devil deal that we didn't even check. I could see myself dying to poop in red in the chest. Absolutely. Jesus. Alright then. Wait, why didn't I take the... I should have taken... We should have gone to the dark room, man. Should have gotten that negative. Give them a fighting chance? No. Holy shit, super envy though. Ha! Look at that, homing. Broken. Just broken. That wasn't a devil deal. That would go down to Sheol. This is hard mode, yeah. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Only like 9 more lives left. Yeah, I picked up homing from the start and then it just, everything went amazing. I almost reset. I would have reset the run, been like, nah. I want to start with a good damage item, not just homing. But then we went and then this happened. Let's get a small rock. Oh wait, never mind. I thought that was a tinted rock there. Guppy's Collar isn't guaranteed to give you lives, though. All this money. Love how they just run over and tickle him. Don't need that. Oh my god. You're just like abundance with a bunch of keys on the ground and stuff. Oh, there's a Tinted Rock right there. Oh, use the Book of Belial. What are you doing? Oh, you can Jera the chest. I forgot. That's right. Pretty good run. Jesus. Din, 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 din. Curse of Darkness. Holy cow. There's Mom's contacts. Shielded Tears. Brother Bobby. Little Chad. Little Haunt. Yeah, just give me all these. That's fine. I don't even know what Shielded Tears does for this. There you go. No damage up, though. But we got Mom's contacts, which is just, like, stupid. And a little Brim. Rap. Get ripped. Infestation shot. Oh, my God. Now spiders and flies. Just fuck it. Is that Lord of the Flies? Because we got Big Fan. Oh, wait, no. It's BBF that is for Lords of the Flies, I think. Just makes your Brim shield. Really? That's nuts, though. Oh, my God, the spiders. Yes. Yes. This is the most satisfying lost run ever. Look at the spiders! Try not to use my flies before Blue Baby. I don't think it matters. Look at these spiders. They're just... Bye. Bye. It's like once you get to this point, you want the run to last, but it's over. It's pretty much over. If I die, you'll sub. Well, I mean, I can die. Okay, hold on. If I die, you'll sub. Oh, I died. Now I just need to get that exact same build for the Dark Room. GG. No, I know you can do Basement Seed. Alright. Yay, there's the body unlocked. Excellent. Well, shall we go for the Dark Room? Just use the same seed. If you could use seeds for lost runs, we would have been out of here a long time ago. I should have picked the Dark Room, but it's okay. I had to still clear both of those. Well, oh wait, why am I not resetting? Well, Zeltsos, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Sub McHype. Don't do that. Holy Mantle, if you don't know, prevents one hit per room. So is the Lost. That means prevents one death per room. That's a pretty good start. It's a pretty good start. Just take a free mark and a holy mantle. Zelsus, thank you for subbing. First item is the body. That would be terrible. From that HP and stuff. Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Oh, maybe this is a Joker? Maybe this is a Joker that will teleport us to the devil deal that you don't normally get on the first floor. And we'll get a dead cat and a brimstone.
Ah, it's a two of diamonds.
A planned game schedule? No. I would plan stuff. Oh my god, white flies. But ultimately, I have to know that, like, I'm gonna enjoy a game before I stream it. So I don't like to tie myself down to certain games on certain points. However, I will be making a schedule for Twitchtober, which is where we play scary games throughout. Yeah, I'm gonna upload that loss run to YouTube. Bring. Good. Stay back. I want to kill that fly so there's no gotchas happening here. Orbitals. Whoa, 44 Moth! Thank you for subscribing, 44 Moth. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Good to have you. This music sounds straight out of Diablo 2. Diablo 2. I could kind of see that. I could see that. Wait a minute. We still... Oh, there's a shop over there. Yeah, not really likely that I could take advantage of that. Even though I have a two of a diamonds. Banana bread. Bananas. Uh-oh. Fuck you, spiders. See? Oh my god, holy mantle. I love you. Holy mantle just saved us right there. Okay. Oh! Even right here, like, I could just let them walk into me, and holy mantle would laugh in their faces. Dead cat, please. Dead cat, please. Dead cat, please. Shit. I'm not gonna take either of those. Banana bread, OP. Absolutely. Hey. Oh boy. Hello, Gravelord Leroy and Noob Brosif. How's it going? Hi, Night Strader. I like... Oh, I thought it was an empty room. Oh, this room is... I don't like this. Spiders are really sketchy when they're near, like, little bottlenecks like that. They will just glitch through stuff, like, no big deal. Hi. Oh, man, both corners are like that. I'm not sure I've seen this room before. Oh, unicorn stump. Oh my gosh. BFF and unicorn stump. Or daddy long legs and Nodleaf. Just always get those. Okay. Okay. Come on this way, guys. I hate spiders. Hello, re-ninja kitty. Spider, come on! Come out this way, how about that? No, this way. Oh. That works too.
Beautiful.
Okay. I'd like chocolate milk, but I also kind of don't like it. Do I hate Sissy? No. I love Sissy Longlegs. Sissy Longlegs is legit. I have a lot of coinage. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Hey, Fat Wizard! You just missed our awesome Lost run. We finished the Blue Baby. We had Homing Brimstone Guppy with Dead Cat, with Abaddon, Death's Touch. Yeah, it was a good run. It was a good run. All right, fine. Let's go do Chocolate Milk. Well, let's fight this boss. Yeah, let's do Chocolate Milk. Hi, Drake. How's it going? I think we also had a pentagram on that run or something. Bloop. 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 Oh, fuck. Shit. That's okay. Oh, shit. What are you gonna do? I don't focus well at both what he's doing and what I need to do. Okay. I did not go to the boss rush because we didn't have Dead Cat by that point. God damn it, Krampu. I hate Krampus first. Oh no. Oh no. This thing is gonna kill me. Okay, good. It's dead. Okay. I'll take a Krampus head. That's nice, especially with Holy Mantle. Like, I can run up to things and squeezy. That's not squeezy. That's pills. Pills here. I'm gonna double this right now. PhD could be good. No, but that doesn't that make all tarot cards pills? Or Monster Eggnog, thank you for subbing! Welcome to the Wolfpack. The thing about YOLOing, taking an item and teleporting out, if I had taken experimental treatment, that would have completely fucked the build. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I forgot we got pills on the next, there's a telepill, so that's good. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. We've got, let me pop all these. Then we'll go grab the tarot card thing, yeah? Beep, 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 beep. Range up, cool. Let's just not get Ipecac now. Pill purse, what? Alright, I'm just gonna do this. Starter deck. Oh. Destruction! Or Zilavas. I took the card thing, it's okay. I'm okay with doing that. Here we go. Another two of diamonds. Okay, cool. Dude, cards are way better than pills! Are you kidding me? I want cards way more than I want pills. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh, I forgot Holy Mantle. Ha! Good! Oh, the Dead Cat! A free Dead Cat! That's a guppy. That's a piece of guppy too. Oh my god. Praise it. Praise it. So now we have Holy Mantle and Dead Cat. Now we just have to play smart. Get good item. Damage. All that. And, we might be able to get a dark room here. If we can manage to get the Hierophant, the stars, two of diamonds. The Emperor! Well, Burkhan. Don't we take two of these? Oh, yeah, we do. Sure, I'll take the Emperor, that's fine. Oh, wait. Yeah, and two of diamonds. Fuck it, I'll pop this, and then I'll pick up companionship, sure. What did I missed what Tiger Crush said. If we get a good enough, if we get some good damage and stuff, we'll go do boss rush. We're out of Krampuses, luckily. I mean, we've already fought Krampus. There's a Bam. I'll try this for a mush. Why not? Liberty Cap works. Oh my goodness. No. The stalls. That would take us, well, we can, save a key here, right? Piggy bank. Cool. Oh, man. The money is real. That's definitely a shop right there. Stop that. Bow! Blue map for the secrets. Sure. What's up, King Hyperbole? How you doing? Oh boy. I didn't mean to put down a bomb there. That was kind of a panic bomb. I mashed my keyboard. Beautiful. Fuck! We could get cancer here. Hi, Z-Man. Sorry. Or the crystal ball. That's nice. Companionship or... Oh, wait. Double Emperor? Well, I think that'd be better than companionship. Shit. But I don't want to... Three Emperors! No, I'm going to keep Krampus. Krampus is my damage right now. Kagawa Funanori! Thank you for subbing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Cancer work good with chocolate milk? It'd make it charge faster at least, right? Oh, shit! Oh, no. Angel rooms. I don't even think that works for me. Holy shit. I kind of want to Emperor out right now, but... Maybe I can find another one of these that's like a Hermit, Death, Temperance. I only picked up four, right? Death. The moon! There you go! Get us out of here. okay. Death, High Priestess, Temperance, Emperor. Cabby! Thank you for the resub. 8 months of hype. Thank you so much. Dun 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 jiggity jiggity. Alright, item rooms up here. Definitely want that. This used to be better when you spammed chocolate milk, I'm pretty sure. In original Isaac. I was pretty sure that, like, the spamming was the same damage as your just your normal tears before you picked up chocolate milk. Which is why I think I liked it better. But now it's, like, damage reduction. Well, more protection. We have a lot of survivability, but not really much damage just yet. Hmm.
Mwah!
Original Isaac had okay spamming talking milk. Now the best DPS you can have is half charged. Fair enough. Half charged, I'll keep that in mind.
Bum bum biggity diggity then.
So charging a little bit is better than just Hello Wolf Noise! How you doing? Look at this chump. Look at that chump. Would not mind a small rock right about now. Oh, please kill that. Nice. Oh no. This is not where the boss was! Snipes! Twitch plays Dark Souls. Absolutely, I'll return to that. I only have one bomb, so I don't want to just use it on that secret room. It's probably just like an evil heart or something that I don't need at all. Granted, the a tinted rock might just be the same thing. Zombie47! Thank you for the sub! Whoa! Welcome to the Wolfpack. Whoa! Whoa! Zombie sub hype. Oh, sure, let's fucking do that. Damn it! We already got that. So, right. Shot speed. Judgment. God damn it. Alright. Angel rooms, no! Kept your promise. Oh, that was the I'll sub if you die. Well, I appreciate that zombie. A man of your word. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Okay, there we go. There's a safe spot right there. Just like this. See, that took me a little while to figure out. Woof. There we go. Keys, I like that. Oh my god. Woof. I know you can blow up judgments for better devil deal chances. Like so. Thank you for the coinage. The coinage. More keys, too. It's annoying. Itchy nose. God damn it, bees! That was cherishingly done, dear friend. Oh my god, donation hype. One second. Not second. Not what I meant. 1 second, please. No, that was supposed to be for you, bomb fly! My nemesis, the flies. I don't know. Today's a good day for gaming for me, because we got a new Shadow PB, and we finished a lost run, and we're on a good run right now, so. We'll see. 1 second. Oh, speedrun. Oh, there we go. Donation hype! Oops. That donation was... Oh, man, from Trevor D. $20. I've been watching your videos for so long. Love them so much that I made this account just to donate. Keep being awesome. Thank you so much, Trevor D. That's incredibly generous of you. I'm glad you enjoy the content and all that.
Take that, Tiger Crush.
Oh, ow. Guys, you should follow Tiger Crush. If you love his negative comments towards me, then you'll love him as a dude. Worst day of my life. Oh shit, that was a white fly. God damn it, white flies though. Okay. Stupid white flies. Oh, dude, the mask can block I wonder if the mask blocking can proc Celtic Cross. That would be fantastic, but I don't think it can. Come on, something good. Not... Oh, Book of Sin. Book of Sin. It's okay, I'm probably just gonna be ultimately let down with this entire run, so... Oh, shit! Oh, I'm actually out of line of sight if I'm... There's one death. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Greed? Oh, options! That would be great! Give me 3 coins. Yes. Options are mine. Oops. Actually, Tiger Crush is also in our D&D group, if you don't... If you haven't watched our D&D in a while or something. Or don't know. There we go. Nacho cheese. Nacho cheese. Oh, nice. A battery for that Krampu. Nice. We're on Necro 1 still. Okay, good. Oh my god, the adversary, please. Man! Yeah, we done. Oh, okay, this is definitely not a. I mean, this wouldn't have been a fucking whatever run anyways. Ooh, the world. Open your eye. Oh my god. The moon, Wheel of Fortune, the sun, the empress, the hanged man. Let's take the sun. Where is it? There it is. The emperor is actually not really beneficial to me. I'm not really trying to go fast. Moon could be okay. What else do we have? Empress, Kingman, Wheel of Fortune. Empress could be good, but whatever. Praise the sun. Okay. All good luck was used up on the last run. It stayed through this run a little while, at least. With the whole, dead cat holy mantle thing. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Resub! Slim Vapor! Thank you for resubbing. That is true. We could skip the whole dark room. That's a good point. Oh, yes. Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Sorry. That's a gupper. That's a gup. Oh, boy. Oh my god. That's a guppage. That's a sweet guppin' cakes. The gup is real. We've got the gupster, we've got holy mantle, we've got... Yeah. I might keep the head of Krampus, though. Three flies is nice, but we've still got full gup. We guppin'. The game was just waiting for somebody to mention how unlucky this run is now. Poison touch. I mean, I guess that can sort of help. Cancer? Nope. That's a lot of fucking tears, just... Oh, God! Woo-wee! Huh! I like it. Hello, Lan. How's it going? Woof! Wooly woo! Wolf. Thank you for 19 months of sub hype. That's a lot of sub hype. Let's get a double deal, please. Kill that man. Oh, he gave me more bombs back. Why, thank you. Oh man, if we focus and we can clear out Dark Room, then all we have to do is basically speedrun the Lost in order to get the boss rush. Oh shit. Fuck you, wall spider. Oh, fuck you, fire. I didn't see that fire there for a second. Oh man. Oh man. See, there's the poison touch working. Virus hype. Okay, boss. It's a super secret up here. Can I even super secret this with the... Oh, okay, it's not gravitating that. Gravitating that. Oh my gosh, more Hierophant chariot. Devil, strength, tower. Let's bring the chariot along. Chariot and the sun. The chariot and the sun. Yeah, red fires shoot at you, which is not very nice. Alright. Just like red bomb or something? Alright, so we grab this, and then we get Sacred Heart. Fuck. Damn it. The damage isn't here. The damage. We need the damage. Like, the gup is okay. The gup can hold its own for a short time. Okay. I do want to look for a tinted rock so I can get like a small rock for some damage. That'd be nice. Oh, they have meat. They are meaty. Are meaty. God damn it. Fuck you. Horse snout dicks. If you get a good enough build, yeah, you can absolutely kill Mega Satan. Mega Stan with the Lost. Absolutely. Some builds are, like, really absurd. Shadow of the Colossus was good. I set a PB on Shadow of the Colossus. That's a guaranteed devil deal on this floor. We actually got it at a time that is, like, not worthless. So that's good. Hey. Flies. Can I just do this to spawn a bunch of flies? Maybe. Kind of seems that way. Thank you. Thank you for the congrats. What the Trevor D? What the Trevor D? 34, 37. Have to go to work, but enjoyed the stream while I could. Have a good day, Lobos, in chat. My God. Trevor D, that's incredible. It's incredigenerous. Incredgerous. Incredgenerous. Thank you so much, Trevor. Oh, shit. Almost got hit by that anyways. Why is that one fly not animated? Big D dropping the D on me. Not sure I like how that goes. Well, do it. The double gate. Pentagram. Oh my God, the Trinity Shield! This has so much damage reduction. Are you kidding me? Well,
Okay, then. Okay, then.
We have a mask, we have a Trinity Shield, we have a Holy Mantle. Tank build. Just about. And we got Pentagram for damage, so that is good. I'm gonna avoid that right now. Flies, please. Now all I need is the wafer, even though, well, that doesn't matter for the loss, so it's kind of okay that we don't have it. The lavas. I would like a small rock. I not see. No tinty rock. Is there even a point to the mask after Trinity Shield? No. That's kind of the point. I mean, there's no point not to take Eternity Shield at this point. But, yeah. Very good. Need Spectral Tears? Do need Spectral Tears. Or just Brimstone. Or just... I don't fucking know. Anything is fine. What's in here? Sure, I'll check it. Hand- Oh! The bu- Well... I don't think we need that. Krampus head is basically the same thing. Brimstone on this run? Well, you should have seen the last run. The one that cleared Isaac. The chest. Oh my god. Fucking red poops. Red poops are worst. Ah! There we go. Okay, good. Oh, what is that? Ah, I thought maybe it would be a, Oh, purity could... Is there a curse? There's no curse on this stage. We did not do boss rush. We've been taking it slow and steady. Just making sure. We did the chest right before this. You know what's the best part? Is if we manage to finish out the dark room, I can just upload the runs back to back and be like, yeah, clearing the chest in the dark room. No big deal. Give me Cricket's head. Give me head. Oh god. Oh boy, that's okay. Trinity Shield is guaranteed blocking from the front, right? Guaranteed damage blocked from the front. Or, yeah, from wherever you're positioned. Oh, with, not lasers, of course. Yeah, I guess we'll just... Well, I'll check the super secret. Only things that hit the shield itself. Right. So it's like a directionified orbital. Directionified. That's a word. Uh-oh. Should I use the chariot? Oh wait, no, never mind. I can just do this. My god. Does that still take you to Sheol? No, that takes you to Cathedral. But we can still go down, right? We can still go down and go to the Sheol. Oh man, I threw away those... Threw away the Emperors. Damn. Oh, now it's the best is spamming chocolate milk because of the flies. Oh, okay then. Let's use the sun right now. Boom. And grab the Empress. Okay. Holy shit, that shot speed though. Please die. Oh, flies get no damage reduction. That's true. Oh man. Yeah, Tiger Crush, you gotta stream more Rebirth. I do want to look for more. I do want to look for a tinted rock. Ah, I missed. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. I like how the lights go out. That's creepy. Creepy! One fly's animation is stuck. That seems to happen. Somebody mentioned that earlier. Davis War. Did you see the runs that we've just had? Oh my gosh! Amazing. So that's speed up. This is... Yep. Good. Oh, you just arrived? We completed Cathedral. I'm sorry. We completed the chest literally the run before this. And then now we're here. With an OP build. Yeah, this is Sheol. And so now we're on our way to complete the Dark Room, hopefully. And we've got Guppy, and we've got Chocolate Milk, and we've got Holy Mantle, and Night, and Dead Cat, and fucking Trinity Shield, and yeah. So the RNG is today. Today is the runs. Day of the runs. Oh, whoops. I thought you guys were dead. The Deva! No, I don't want to use bomb to skip rooms. It's okay. I can take a shitload of damage. It's all good. I have a lot of damage reduct. No reason to rush it. No reason to rush it. I would say that I have had the runs today, yes. Absolutely. Well, thanks for nothing. God damn it, Peep! Good! Good! Marry and reproduce. Yes, ma'am. Plump, 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 plump. If I could, I would like to save a bunch of flies for the boss, but I don't think I can, so it's okay. Oh, no, we got a bunch. We got a bunch. All right. All right. Oh, man. Fucking moved out of the way and shit. Actually, save all these flies. How about that? I feel like I want to use this here. This is the harder one, I think. Get out of town. Get out of here. Didn't even use the Empress. Okay. No, the item tracker broke when I launched it earlier. There's the mind! I'm not gonna trust any of these. Oh. Okay. TG. Oh! That can't be bad, right? Okay, Guppy Spa. Another run. We had 6 out of 3 Guppies last time. And in this run, we have had 1, 2, 3, 4 at least, right? Didn't we get Guppy's hairball? Oh, no. That was the last run. Okay, so I'm going to assume that the boss is this way. Oh, that's a lie. Absolutely wrong. Mash! Just do the monster mash. Are these items in here? Oh, fuck. I'll chance it. I would really like to, decurse this room. But I guess we just need a purity, yeah? God, he almost knocked him into my fucking thing. The Shield of Tears is actually kind of hurting more than it's helping, but there we go. Whew. I need piercing tears? Oh, yeah, true. Fuck you, Gertie Jr. Zzzz. Thank you, Modern Nihilist. Oh my god, double haunt. Oh my god. Good. Uh-oh. What in the fuck? You were way up there. I noticed. I'm gonna take just one haunt at a time. How about that? Maybe not. Oh, I already killed the other one. Lol. Go do work, flies. The haunt isn't bad once you actually have damage. I want to try and save my my flies, but another haunt. Nice. Woof. Keep them fucking face the enemies, basically. Face both of them. Keep the shield pointed that way. And fire at them, because shielded tears. And it's GG. On those guys, anyways. I have Holy Mantle, yeah. Ow. Oh! Well, we killed them. We killed them. Damn, those guys will just Shrek you real quick. Real nice and quick. Alright, here goes nothing. What is our other... Oh, the chariot? Oh my god. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Uh-oh, that's bad. That's bad. I burn my shit on him. Just face him. We got it. Well, there you go. Rectified. We just did, in like an hour and a half, what I've been trying to do for the past 30 hours. Chat engage clench formation. Is that... All we need left now, we've got body, mind, and soul unlocked. All we gotta do is boss rush, and we're done with the Lost.